Thank you so much for helping me get to work today. I so appreciate it.
No problem.
Thank you. Thank you. Cheers with our basic bitches, Starbucks.
We're not basic. We wouldn't figure this out.
Yeah, we're not basic anymore. Do you mind if we listen to some music?
I love music.
Perfect. Thank you. All right. Let's see what we got here.
Downtown, walking fast, days is fast, and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, making my way through the crowd.
Such a good jam.
And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder. Into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by? Oh, 'cause you know I walk 1,000 miles if I could just see you tonight.
So that's a really good one by Vanessa Carlton.
I'm so good. Do you think a cloud is comfortable? No, where are you going? No, I don't see a Duncan sign. Oh, we're gonna go.
Oh, we can always get back on.
Nary!
So, all that singing has really brought up quite the appetite, so I think...
it's a brutal, oh my God, yeah, excruciating work ethic.
I think this is the Duncan exit.
Is it?
So, going back to your last statement...
Yes.
What did you ask?
Oh, snaps. You almost took out that squirrel.
Oh my God.
Just kidding.
Like a dog.
Yeah, dog.
Okay, so clouds. You want to touch
on that? Oh, yes. Do you think clouds would be comfortable?
I do in theory.
They look fluffy.
They do. Fluffy, light. Because everyone's on a diet these days.
Are you trying to eat the cloud?
Yes.
Oh, are you talking about donuts?
That too. So, in a little bit of a predicament now. We just wanted to come to Duncan because, you know, we were like, donut side of the road looks great. Long story short, it's cop on a roof today, and they saw we're in the news car, and they're like, great, you're here for the broadcast. And we're like, no.
I feel like we can get away with this if we put sunglasses on.
Yes, I'm wearing shorts though.
You have to put pants on because you have to cover up. There's children here.
Girl.
This guy is so...
We should really probably go do this.
This guy, he really wants to be interviewed.
Okay, we should do this really quick.
Oh my God.
They're like, why are they sitting in their car?
We are getting paid for this today.
Yes, you can look at me the whole time.
Let me put this so you can't see you. This is really happening. So I can see you guys.
This is really happening right now.
You got lots of time. Take your time.
I am so happy right now.
No, they're like, why are you wearing pants? Oh, wait, she's wearing shorts.
Hungover AF. Oh, great, you're here for an interview. No, we're here for donuts that I almost didn't get because I didn't want to wait in line. All this for one of these little nubbins.
Are you serious? Is that all you got?
No, this is all they have left.
No.
So we get munchkins.
There's only six.
Of all days for interview. Well, I had one already, so.
Oh. You're right, I don't like jelly filled.
This is really not that good. Abby! You mother!
I'm not a mother yet. I've got a few years.
Did you throw that donut out?
No one liked it!
Ryan Anderson would have eaten that, and you know it. There are plenty of people in the newsroom that would have eaten that.
Sorry.
They're so bad. So bad. You think, like, Duncan's so good. I just... Oh my God! And I didn't even... Well, as we conclude this carpool karaoke, Abby, I would like to thank you once again for being my lovely guest.
Oh, it's been an thrilling joy.
I think it's been a thrilling joy. We've had some ups. We've had some plateaus.
Donut downs.
Some donut downs. That was a disappointment. It surely was.
That's why I say I'm not a donut person.
We lived in, we learned. I think that's that's the best way to say it.
We lived.
We did. It's a good way to end, right?
Yes.
Absolutely. All right. Au revoir. Ciao, bella. Arrivederci.